Getting citation information from the SpringerLink collection into RefWorks. If you have a SpringerLink ebook that you would like to use in a paper, you will want to put the citation information into RefWorks. To do this, click on the Export Citations link on the bottom right side of the screen. When the Export Citation box pops up, click on the RefWorks RIS link. At this point, SpringerLink will download a file that ends in .ris into your downloads folder. Once this file downloads, you need to open RefWorks. After you log into RefWorks, click on the References link at the top left-hand corner of the screen. From the drop-down menu, you need to click Import. When the Import References screen comes up, you need to select RIS Format for Import Filter / Data Source. From the drop-down menu next to the Databases option, select RIS Format. Next to Select Text File, click on the Choose File button and select the .ris file that SpringerLink downloaded. After you do that, click on the Import button on the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. This will import the information into RefWorks. If you have any questions, please feel free to come to the Research Assistance Desk. If you can't make it to the library, you can call us at 910-893-1467. You can email us at reference@campbell.edu. Or you can IM us. Our screen name is Wiggins Memlib, or click the Ask a Librarian button on the library website.